Hey guys, I know it's been quite a while since I've done a Depeche Mode reaction, and that's because I made a terrible mistake. Let me tell you about my terrible mistake, guys. Not a lot of people saw it, but it was pretty big. The day after Andy Fletcher died, I made a Depeche Mode reaction video. And instead of saying rest in peace Andy Fletcher, I said rest in peace I can't remember the name that I said, but it wasn't Andy Fletcher, and I was just so embarrassed, and it's like, how can I make that big of a mistake? And I just couldn't show my face to the Depeche Mode reaction fans just because of how embarrassed I was. I mean, how could I mess up his name? He just died the day before. And then I go on and I just, oh, it was bad. It was bad, guys. It was real, real bad. And I finally moved on from it. Not a lot of people saw, but there was a couple people. Because the Depeche Mode fans seem to like me, so hopefully you guys continue on wanting to see me react to stuff. It's been some up and down struggles in my life, you know, my mom and stuff. And you know what? I haven't done a Depeche Mode. Hold on. I'm out of breath. I'm fat. But I haven't done a Depeche Mode reaction in a couple months. So maybe you guys haven't, you know, typically know about what's going on in my life. But you know, I'm just gonna say it one more time because I actually really am done talking about it. But I just want the Depeche Mode fans to know, because you guys have been there for me for a while. My mom, she is in hospice. She is sadly passing away. That's why, you know, I've been on this really this reaction kick of like, hey, request me some reactions, because I'm trying to save money and all that stuff. So if you guys want to request any reactions, that'd be cool. This is Waiting for the Night by Depeche Mode, guys. I'm not as depressed as I was maybe a week ago. I'm just getting better. So my reactions aren't like this depressing. It's just, you know, I'm trying to build and move on and try not to think about all the negative stuff. You guys get what I'm trying to say here? You guys get it at all? Okay, let's get into the song. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, guys. Maybe I'll look at you guys in the face the whole time. Is my lighting messed up, by the way? I have, I'm having issues with my lighting nowadays. And my hair is so bad. I'm kind of insecure today. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I don't know if my lighting's bad and my hair looks ugly and I'm fat. It's a trifecta. It's like I'm loading. Are we loading to something here, Depeche? Depeche Mode?
I'm waiting for the night to fall. I know that it will save us all.
Oh yeah, I've heard this song live. Not the studio version.
Reality.
I love that voice. His voice just makes you hard in the pants.
All that you feel is tranquility.
All that you feel is tranquility. What's tranquility? Is that some sort of drug that gets you high? This song's so angelic, it's like I'm floating on air. Oh my god, I just farted.
No, my deliverance will come soon. I'm waiting.
night falling will save us.
Everything's dark, keeps us from the stark. Reality. I'm waiting for the night to fall. When everything is bearable.
The song, it's kind of haunting a little bit. It's like a ghost. Okay, okay. All that I feel is tranquility.
There is a sound in the calm. Someone is coming to harm. I press my hands to my ears.
These sounds, man, they're tripping me out, bro. I'm fucking tripping balls.
I knew that it would save us all. Now everything's dark, keeps us from the stark.
What is tranquility, man? These sounds are very interesting indeed. Interesting stuff here, man. This was a song. What is going on here, man? What is going on? Can this song end already? I mean, really? Sorry guys, I get like impatient as hell when there's songs that are supposed to end, but they have the same melody for 45 seconds and they make you sit there and listen to it. I hate that stuff, man. But I'm gonna, you know, scratch that off the table. I'm not gonna worry about that, dude. But as far as this whole song in general, talk about, you know, kind of haunting, but also erotic in a way. Hauntingly erotic. You know, I could see myself making love to at least 400 or 500 pound woman to this song. I'd get her done. You know what I mean? I would not give a fuck. This was a great, beautiful song sung by Dave. I have not heard this song in so freaking long. It was actually one of the very first Depeche Mode songs that I've heard. I heard it live, by the way, guys. I want to hear the studio version, you know, how it was back when, even though this was a remastered. You guys get what I'm saying? Y'all get what I mean? You know, this song just made you, I don't know, the song made you want to either go meditate, or it made you want to go have sex. You know, this song really made you feel a couple different emotions, which was awesome. I respect that. Dave, his voice was, you know what I mean? Dave gone. His voice in this was sexy. Would you guys agree with that assessment? With me assessing things for you guys? I really do not want to talk a lot right now because, one, I have to clean up my room because it's, like, starting to bug me. And also, I have one more reaction to do. And I'm also, you know, just trying to do stuff and trying to make plans, man. So I can't really take a lot of time sitting here. But I do want to say I love and appreciate all of the Depeche Mode fans and all of the Depeche Mode fans who want to see me succeed and who want to see me do better and to see my family do better. You guys are just amazing, and you guys are unreal people. Hopefully you guys like this reaction. Hopefully you guys want to request a reaction that would help out me and my family a lot. And hopefully you guys just have a great day, a good night, a good evening. That's all that really matters to me. Hopefully you guys have all those things. Subscribe though if you haven't. I would love that also. Peace out.